Have you ever ran out of toilet paper because someone in your house sucks and forgot to fill it, and your toilet paper is stored in the furthest cabinet in your bathroom, so you have to come up with a genius idea in order to wipe your bum? But then your idea doesn't make much sense, so you take a second look at the faraway cabinet, you rethink your life choices, and then you go for the reach? I really hate living with other people.